But we got Guile. We got Betty.
Let's go, Big Mac. I believe.
So World Star Hip Hop, Gabe Z going up against 765's Reedman.
Yes.
Guile, Birdie. I've not seen this matchup that often.
It's an interesting one. Because, like, Birdie really capitalizes on punishing, I see. Or, like, you know, having people stuck in headlights. And Guile, because he down backs a lot, can get stuck in headlights of just being so focused on ground, where he can just do that, you know, jumping chain grab. Because I can't remember the technical name of it. But, like, Birdie enjoys that mid-range, and Guile also enjoys that mid-range. So it's an interesting match. I'm not sure if it's a 5-5 or what. I don't know the game well enough. But, oh, that back fist almost got him. Hashtag got him. Oh, he did the douse.
Great reaction from Reedman.
Made him waste a bar. He's now in the corner where Fizzy thrives. He loves that corner.
Guile in general loves that corner. Walking in.
Get out of here.
It's so hard to punish those sonic booms.
Yes, it really is.
It always has been. It always will be.
Oh, that overhead.
Oh, he wanted the commander I was with, but no punish out of it.
Get out of here. I'm Guile. Do you not understand?
I think Gabe Z here might need to throw a can and try to follow it
as he just did. Blocks it.
But man, Reedman is not letting him do so.
Welcome
He's not afraid of the can. Oh,
welcome
what
to
Guile
Fighter 5. Like, oh, that was. I feel like that was a very wrong button, but he survived, so it's fine. I got to root for my boy, Fizzy. Even though Gabe Z is a pretty cool dude, the little bit I've talked to him.
This is going to be really rough now. Look at the timer.
Yeah, this is what Fizzy loves. He will time out. He will timer scam all day.
There was literally nothing. Like, at the 10-second mark, there was literally nothing Gabe Z could have done.
Yeah, no. I mean, he could have swan dive of Michael Phelps.
He could have gotten close, but that would have still wasted another 2 or 3 seconds there, and he might not have gotten anything after it.
Right. Ow! Ow! Oh, no.
And we got crush counter, but no combo. No full combo.
Ow, ow, ow. This is so good. I love Guile play. My inner Ash from KOF loves this. Oh, look at that down backing. Oh, he got him with that finally.
He finally recognized a good timing to get around the fireball and be able to get himself a nice little EX dive in.
Oh, no. Didn't get anything off of it.
He wanted the armor through it, but Fizzy recognized that and just used a little bit of meter to get a fireball.
Oh, boy.
Here we go.
Didn't get anything really off of it. Oh, no.
He chose the wrong strength and went past Reedman's
Oh, that was so dope.
And
that was a crazy mix-up. That was a crazy mix-up. Gabe Z on his face right now, he's just like, that was cute. I'm going to have to focus on this. That was cute. Round one. Fight. Oh, the pokes for days. Oh. So, we have a little bit of quietness here because it's art. We are watching art right now, because Guile. Like, there's not many people that play Guile anymore, but Reedman is the one. He will always be Guile, and I love it. I love him for it. All this love.
I'm just...
Oh, nice.
I'm glad to see pretty much every character around.
For the most part.
Yeah.
Like, we don't have an Ibuki. Well, we do have Ibuki with Dragon Ninja, but I didn't see him on stream. He might have been. I don't know. We haven't seen a Urien yet, but he just came out, so that makes sense.
But for full on, let's get back into this match. We're getting so much great neutral from Fizzy.
We're just getting the biggest of turtles, as we all knew would happen. Good DP.
You do not jump at a crouching Guile.
Yes. Oh!
Oh, great diving! No, will be Gabe Z be able to get anything? No, he just gets poked on wake up. Activates his V trigger, but
gets out of there.
But gets knocked away with V reversal.
takes a little bit of white health.
And great recognizing of the range. Here comes the can.
Blocks it. More can advantage.
He does.
Man, all these matches have been going down to the wire in terms of time.
Fizzy just wants to win, and that was a great call using the armor to get through another fireball and sending him right
off. Oh, no.
Off.
The turbine has been destroyed.
And we got one round.
We're ruining the airport here.
We've got one round for Gabe Z. Looking to even up this matchup. He gets hit with a fireball. Oh, gets crushed.
He's starting to learn. Oh, no. That is not what you want.
He missed the crush counter combo again.
All right, good.
Oh, DP's through the fireball, gets the hit this time.
And now birdie buttons are scary here.
Very scary. That
he outranges everything that Guile can really do.
And then, and we got V-trigger fireballs.
Crazy.
And completely blocked for most of that V-trigger. Very good blocking from Gabe Z, but gets caught wanting to get a command grab.
Oh, the crush counter. Nice tech throw, but got teched out of it.
Got himself anti-air, and Gabe Z got himself out of the corner.
Do you like sonic booms? I will give you a plethora. Oh, and he armors right through it. So now it's 1-1?
It is 1-1. Gabe Z sends this off to the third match.
Dang. Dang. Dang.
Oh! Good reaction.
Oh, and a poke to the head. Boot to the head.
Good reaction from Fizzy to get away from the dive.
Oh, no. Oh, the crush counter. Yo, I got some Guile combos. Oh, nice anti-air. Jumps back, gets out of there. Goes back to the Sonic Boom spam, as we all know.
That was one thing we haven't really fully seen from Gabe Z. He's been using other anti-airs, but he's not been using that headbutt.
The headbutt that, we all know and love.
Getting around the fireball. Around the fireballs. Oh, he gets around another fireball. Great dive in.
Gabe Z has adapted really well to the fireball game. Oh, he's going to do the big combo.
He's looking for the big one. Doesn't fully get it, but gets a grab
suplex.
And very, very, very close. Great usage, and that's going to take that round. And
that was insane.
Gabe Z is going to be on match point now.
That was insane. That was actually a really good call. Just screw you, I've got armor. What are you going to do about it? Oh, right, nothing. Swan dives. Or not swan dives, just belly flops. I don't know how to call that. Oh, the back fist! Damage! Woo! Oh, that was cute.
Great little mix-up. Gets
him.
Full stun. This could be a perfect era as well.
A big P. Get peed on. Oh, yeah, this PG stream. Whatever.
PG-13.
If you play fighting games, you should know that term.
And just for reference, again, Reman decided, we're going to fix one of those little nice little lanyards there in that round.
Yeah, yeah. I just want to prove a point. I still can play this game. Ooh. Oh, the damage. I feel like you could have done more.
And great walking back still.
Yeah, that was good spacing.
Continue walking back. It just got him a little bit out of range for that swan dive.
The Michael Phelps. He's trying to beat him out of the fireball.
But he's out of good enough range where he's not going to get punished for it, too.
Man,
so
that
go
takes
for it.
Some cojones. Diego, I should say Reedman, did not hit a button for like 10 seconds. It was the threat of a button. That's all he needed. Oh, no. Oh, no.
It not only does it have armor, it is a safe EX.
Yes. Oh!
Gets caught with a crush counter, dashes in. Does
nothing.
Not get the full combo for it.
Oh, boy.
Activation.
Oh, it took all that white health away. This is looking like curtains unless he can do something.
Oh, blocks the overhead.
Like
here comes the startup.
Eaton, get some of that donut power. Street Fighter brought to you by Donuts. Sponsored. I couldn't figure out how to continue that joke. I'm sorry. Oh.
Just trying to get the poke. Now it's getting very close to the crunch time. And look at the timer. It's getting very close.
He's trying to.
And he doesn't have any bar. There's nothing. Here we go.
That's not
gonna
do much.
Now. There was nothing he could do there. He had been caught.
Has a bunch of relief coming off of his face.
He had gotten caught in a spot where he literally couldn't do anything within the last 10 seconds again. He caught one command grab, but look at how much time that took off.
Yes.
People down there were in A-League.
That's true. Yeah, he has some possibility. I mean, I honestly think it's probably going to be Akita, but Thrasher is no one to sleep on. I mean, B-League, you can't really sleep on any of them. But
yeah, and I wouldn't sleep on Moss either, the way he's been playing recently.
Yes.
It's actually very close to call, B-League. But we're starting off, and we've got Elmo Okalate rolling with that Ken. And we got Fatty rolling with Nash.
Oh.
Look at all that damage.
Where did your life go?
Your life went away. That's what happened.
It ran away from home. Go back to space.
Round two.
Fight. Man, I hope there's some point in my life where I can say I got to get back to space.
No. As we go into this next round.
That is the coolest thing. Come on.
Oh, Fatty gets Crush Harry, gets his full combo off.
Don't
of it.
Sandbag that. Wouldn't it be cool that you've been to space once? Like, I gotta go back to space. That's what Nash gotta do. I wanna do that. He's sandbagging me so hard. Come on,
Stream.
As
I wanna call this match.
Stream. Tell me it would not be cool to go back to space. I mean, come on. No. Come on, like, this match was pretty one-sided until right now, so it's fine. Because Mocha, you cannot... Mocha is just a beast, dude. Mocha is a beast. Do you actually want me off commentary? Because I will get off.
No.
Okay.
I'm just joking with you.
Like, I told that to Steve earlier. If I get way too off or I say too much bad things, I will leave without a fuss. Because I know who I am. I can try, but I know who I am. So it's like, whatever. But I gotta get back to space, though. Come on.
No, we're off of that subject. Next match.
We're never off of that subject when we're on this map. But regardless, we got pokes for days and damage.
And now Mocha Latte has him stuck in the corner, and there's not much that Fatty's been able to show to get himself out of this corner in any way.
It's because he needs to go back to space. Oh, the turbine. Can't go back to space without that.
And we get to see our nice little new stage transition.
Dude, these stage transitions are nice. They finally actually brought him in. I'm so happy. It took forever, but whatever. We got him. Mocha is having his way.
And he's just taking the damage that he feels like he can get. He's not even getting the full damage probably possible at this time, but he is just taking whatever he's getting.
Yeah, no, very
much
so.
And Fatty's just letting him have it.
Gets Here we go.
Another target combo right at the EX Hurricane Kick.
Blocks bidets. Oh! Didn't get anything off of it, but that was close.
He did do the unsafe variation, but knew a button was coming. Well, Mocha used that EX dive, the EX dive variation, where it's going to become a lot safer. He does have bar to use it, though he doesn't need to necessarily use anything right now. And here we go. Fatty's trying to get something going there. There was the EX dive again, safe on block.
Ooh. DP anti-air, that's it.
And that was a deep DP as well.
Yeah, I don't know what to say about that one. Like, Mocha is just such a relentless beast and is amazing at his whiff punishing. Like,
yes, he is.
I would honestly, now this one, it's hard for Guile to turtle Chun-Li.
It is.
Chun-Li has so many ways to move and has such good buttons.
She has good buttons, but those good buttons are only when she's in. That is the goal.
Stand fierce, though. You don't have to be in to.
You don't have to be in, but if Abe's off on that stand fierce, he's going to get hit with a fireball.
Yeah, I can see that.
So he needs to keep him, yes, at that medium range and just say, you know what, you're not coming in, Shun. Because the only way that she gets around a fireball is jumping. You're not going to get a punish out of that. Or she could slide
Ooh,
in.
Ooh, that was a good reaction.
And if she V-skills like that to get around the fireball, just Sonic Boom. Oh, great call seeing that an EX fireball was coming in. Threw an EX fireball of his own.
Reedman is coming out swinging right now.
Yes, he is. But now Abe's in, but gets sent right back out.
Oh, anti-air.
Abe always ready for the anti-air.
Do not jump on Chun-Li because that standing short. Gets thrown for his trouble.
Gets a double throw.
Oh, punch to the hands.
Here we go. Full activation.
Tried to throw fist, but it didn't work because of his big American beefy hands.
He likes that corner. Oh, he caught a chance for a throw.
Oh, that's going to be
dead. That's going to be full. Yes, it is. That's going to be dead. And
that was good.
Reedman takes the first round.
Get back to space. I'm saying it now because you're just like, dude, stop. Oh. You ain't throwing me. You're going to get duffed. My big, beefy American fist. It's Guile. Big, beefy American fist. Look at the size of those things. And his muscles. He is what America needs.
Oh, that was great usage of that of the
that crowd
sliding
fierce.
Medium. That sliding medium.
Oh, it's medium? I thought it was fierce.
Yeah. That is crouching medium for Chun.
Oh, okay.
That's the one that gets around fireballs. He called it at the right time. It actually got around the X fireball, but doesn't get around that one. See, this is Ooh. The thing. Abe is having an issue getting around the fireball.
He is. I'm actually kind of surprised.
That is...
Oh, and a dash-up throw. That's the Street Fighter V special, because 8 frames. 7 frames, I think, now. I should be
it's
correct.
It's 7 now.
Oh!
Baldo will have a throw. Doesn't get a big punish out of either side, though.
And now we have the... Oh! Got hit by that sweep.
Yes, fireball wanted the dash in, but got traded for his trouble.
Ooh. Oh! Didn't have any V-trigger to actually do stuff, but he still got the point across. Velociraptor distracted me with his sexy. It's hard to commentate. Now he's really laying it thick.
Now,
he needs to go back to space.
Now at this point in time, I would like to see Reedman maybe even, I don't know, if he wants to dash in on one of those fireballs.
Oh!
Oh, great activation. Doesn't get the EX. Didn't
Whoa.
Have EX to get around and activate the legs.
Fizzy, my heart. My heart. Wow.
Now.
Surge over here almost had a heart attack, too. That was so terrifying. Round one. Oh, you're out of here? What? Have a good one. Nice talking with you again. And try to sleep. Try to sleep.
As we start off. We're getting some more fireball action from the... Oh! Abe looking to get around the fireball again. Doesn't look like he got there. At least got a hit and trades with it. Oh. And great punish from Abe. But gets caught with an EX splash kick, but he has an EX reversal
oh,
of his
own.
Oh,
this is turned around. I'm sorry. I was not paying attention until now. People leaving, so I have to say bye because I'm social. That is a bad thing for a commentator, I know. Oh, that was what he needs.
I don't know if he really wanted that there because he V-triggered activated.
Oh.
And if he didn't get the crush counter, that wouldn't have been a hard knockdown. Maybe Abe would have, stayed.
Well, what he could have done, it looked like he messed it up because he saw like a handful of punches. What he could have done is then start throwing the fireballs on his wake up. That way, like, he has to respect the block and deal with whatever mix up comes his way. But he kind of, I think it was an input error on that. Oh, that was a nice dash into a throw, into a missed lightning leg.
It was a missed anti air, but not punished.
And then he jumps himself into the corner, not where he wants to be. Oh, fireballs! Firebells! Punch to the groin. Oh, the overheads.
He got caught with the overhead. That's the first time I've seen Abe even use that at all today after V-trigger activation.
Yeah.
It
and
is.
So that's why he hit, honestly.
Yeah.
Like, he was not looking for it. He hasn't used it at all. And that's what's called hiding tech. When you have options but you don't use them, then they don't think about it until you use it. Oh, all these blacks. These blocks. I just realized how that sounded. I apologize. It's like how I say damage and weird things. But anyway. Oh, man. This is such a turtle fight.
It's just poking around.
Oh!
Mimiro's a great throw.
These blocks.
Reman was expecting some button. So, hey, was just saying, you know what? I'm going to walk up. I'm going to throw you right here and right now. I'm going to take this match just because of a throw.
Yeah, yeah. Man, that was... These have been close matches. Fizzy has leveled up so much. Fizzy, I love you. Platonically.
We've got ourselves... Oh, good job getting under the fireball.
I just love seeing good Guile play, man. It's so great. Just lame it out like it's cross Tekken.
And look at this. He's calling every single fireball now with that crouching medium.
That wasn't even an EX DP. How would he get hit by that? It's not invincible. Whoa, that whiff punish! What? Don't hit buttons. Ooh.
Abe gets the light combo set up.
And a throw, of course.
He tried
to tech.
Oh no.
I did not want to see that. Oh.
And here's a great call here from Abe. Knowing the situation that he was in, he realized he was still in V-trigger. And instead of going for crush counter, what'd he do? He went for a different combo because in V-trigger, those crush counters always knock down.
Yeah.
Now, if he really wanted to go for it, he could have gone back fierce into lightning legs. Probably would have done the same thing.
Yeah.
But he saved a resource by doing that.
And it's all about them resources. You want that stick of butter. Woo, woo, woo!
Just so
Oh, okay. The fireball game. Oh! Take some of that.
Ooh. Oh, he gets around
some of that white health back. Or not back, but gone. Oh! More white health for you! He does it again!
Gets all that white health, and that's big there.
Ooh!
And again, I have loved the adjustments that Abe has done to make sure that he can get that crouching medium punch to work.
Yes. Oh, damage. Good frame traps. Oh, no. A throw again. This is getting thrown all day.
He is.
Whoa.
That is going to do it. We're going to the last round.
Oh, man. I'm so pumped. I am so hyped right now.
Last game, last round. Here we go.
Come on, Reedman. Do it for Phoenix. Nice!
He recognizes.
Get out of my air!
No V skill for you. I've got myself a nice little flash kick. And this is a great start for Reedman.
Nice blocks. He recognized it. I respect that. Ooh! Take that back fist.
Now he's getting to a point that he's still gotta be careful with Chun. With V trigger coming.
Okay, momentum shift. Okay, he's back in the neutral. Oh no, momentum shift again.
And he goes in the lights and gets the full combo. Look at that. Nice little 30%. Gets stunned. Here we go. What is he going to get out of this?
Oh. 28 hit combo. Oh, he gets caught in the SDP. Good, good.
Careful. The full stick of butter is there right now.
Yes. Fireball is scary. Oh. He got thrown.
Great match from Reedman and set 3S.
I cannot. The high stakes, high tension match of the ages. That was amazing. Whew. That combo. That 28 hit combo. Holy crap. Is anyone watching right now?
Yeah.
Okay, good. They have not mentioned going back to space and how hype that would be.
It's because they're not chatting.
I know. They're too afraid of space.
But here we go. Moss, rolling with a Cammy. Not to be trifled with Cammy.
Oh, no. I mean, Cammy is a character that for some reason some people sleep on. Like, you know, she's not top five, but she is right there below top five. Like, everyone agrees she's a solid six.
Yeah.
It's just that because the top five are so good. But Cammy is still solid. Like, if she had normal health instead of having, like, 900, if she had 1,000, she'd be nuts, man.
No, definitely.
Oh, nice block.
Oh, but no punish. Moss did not punish that overhead. outside of V-Trigger, it's very punishable.
Yes. Also, Cammy, one of the few characters, has a meterless reversal. Which, oh, wow! Oh, no! That's such a good combo.
It is. You get a lot of damage out of it. And most people don't see it coming. Here we go. Big combo again. Great use! Great use from Moss using almost his entire V-Trigger. Oh, dive kicks in.
Oh, and he jabs out.
But great job jabbing out from said 3S.
Whoa, she's shooting a gun back there. That's how hype this match is. The background is shooting guns. You out of here? Okay. Man, that match. My heart, dude. That was so hard to watch. It was so scary.
As we're starting in. Ill-advised dive kick from Moss, but doesn't matter. He is out getting a combo out of it. That's going to make it safe.
Gets good thrown. Eat one of the best neutral buttons in this game. That standing I can't remember.
Strong?
Yeah, no, not strong. Forward. Standing forward.
Oh, yeah, standing forward.
Well, I cannot think of Street Fighter buttons. I'm playing too much KOF. Woo, pokes. Oh, here we go.
We got full activation. He's going to go ahead and use the entire V-Trigger right now to get the big combo. Blocks.
Nice back
blocks
dash.
The activation. Woo. Oh, and just raw.
Just
raw with the spinning.
Yo, you want frame traps? Well, too bad. I just hit you. Don't die on me, Rob. I heard you coughing.
Sorry about that.
It's all good. Just don't die on me. You're the one that holds the stream together. Because I can't stop talking about space. Space, by the way, is brought to you by Red Bull. Red Bull invented space. That's where they got their wings for their drink. Nice anti-air.
Good anti-air. Starting off the
match. That button is so good for anti-airs. So everyone's like, no, that button sucks for anti-airs. I don't understand why. It is so good.
I feel like they say that button's bad for anti-airs because it might not have a lot of range on it. But it's very good for deep jump-ins.
Yes. And it can normally hit limbs if they, like, hit a button. Zangief and, like, Birdie are, like, the only real exceptions to that because their limbs are so long. But, that anti-air, because you can hit them with that and forward dash for a cross-under, which is amazing setup.
Again, I'm not 100%.
Oh, no!
Good activation from Abe. I'm not 100% of wanting to see Moss want to use that entire V-Trigger on that one combo.
I mean, why not?
Oh, that is unsafe, but Woo! They trade.
Ric Flair just entered me for a minute.
Woo! And Moss taking that round.
Oh!
Good dive in. Oh, a great reversal from Abe.
That was a good cross under, but yeah, you're right. Oh, it does it again. Screw it. I don't care about my meter.
Chun-Li builds meter really quick in this game, so you know
using it
is going to be a good idea.
Yes. All these whiffed buttons. Oh!
We got our first one. Oh, he decides to save the rest of the V-Trigger for a potential other combo.
Okay, that worked.
Does it wakes up with it with DP.
Just takes a hit to the face.
But he still gets the anti-air out of that. Oh, just looking for some forwards and gets them. Finally gets the hit he's looking for and right into a confirm and sends this on to the third match.
That was awesome. That was awesome. Pray again.
Round one. Fight.
Whoa, that's not what he wanted. He accidentally DP'd.
He went for cannon drill.
I'm just gonna take this off so I can hear you.
Both of them are just looking for their playing a little neutral, like.
Sorry about that.
All he wanted to do is stay away. Oh, and that's gonna switch up as well. But Abe says,
again.
I don't care. I've got this nice little reversal. You don't seem to stop it.
Yeah, right. Whoa. Okay, he tried to bait it that time.
He is baiting.
Now he's got meter.
He's frame trapping him, making him think that maybe a throw's not coming,
Woo!
But Moss just keeps throwing him, gets
the stun,
and is going to take this to
Moss.
Be match point for Moss HP.
Mouse.
Round two.
Mouse HD. showing that persistence pays off. But again, he was not liking this game at first, but now here we are. Nice.
Gets the combo. Good confirming from the cannon drill. He's going to keep it safe.
Whoa! Both trades all day.
Double trades.
Woo! That jab. Do it for Phoenix, I believe. Pokes. Oh, no. There
he's
we
looking.
Go.
Good confirm.
Okay, he's baiting it, like, every time. So, I think...
Oh, here's the activation. He's going to use it for EX legs.
Moss has not done, like, any reversals. Well, he's done a few, but he's been doing really sparingly.
Moss has been using it very sparingly. Giving a lot of respect to Abe on the aspect of that he'll potentially get that reversal blocked.
Yes.
This is going to be last round of this final match from Moss and Set 3S. Oh, great. Confirmed. Looking to get the quick life lead. Gets a little bit. He's looking for the white life. He finally gets it. Oh, and that is actually very safe.
He is
safe.
So positive. Don't worry about it. Oh,
he gets another confirmed. We're very close to stun.
He did it.
He baited the XDP and has got stunned. Big combo. And finishes it off. Moss HD. Continuing on, sending Set 3S
home. Mouse! Mouse! Bruh!